getting back with another video. So today guys, I will tell you what is toolkit and how to make best use of it. So guys, basically toolkit does is it collects opponents or the free barrel which is present, and it converts it into normal barrel where you can pick and you get shield accordingly. Guys, basically this toolkit is best used for my defense strategy. You can check out that video. It will come in end of this video. So this, along with fire repellent and others, will make wonders for Jade or any other character. I'll show you guys now how you can use this toolkit and get advantage in early game and use that in late game too. Jade normally scratches barrel, but with toolkit he never scratches barrel, guys. You can see he's just picking up. Now I'll show you another clip where Jade scratches without a toolkit. Guys, now I don't have equipment and you can see Jade scratches barrel. Just if you go near that, he'll scratch barrel. So you can see how he scratched barrel. So with toolkit, Jade never scratches barrel, guys. Just do remember this tip. So guys, to easily to get maximum shield for a character, so you can just count how many barrels. So usually when you unlock toolkit, you can have I think you can collect around 5 barrels. Guys, another tip is when your shield is full, your character will make weird noises or the normal voices. Now I am going to collect and I'll show you. Now you can see Jade makes some noises, and after collecting 4th or 5th barrel, he'll make different kind of noise. So now, if your barrel is getting wasted like this, or if any enemy want to pick, he'll pick. So to prevent that, you break your barrel, then turn into a barrel, and then you can collect another barrel. So like this, you can prevent from enemies taking. So you can see Jade made a weird noise, and my shield is full. When you make friends using surrender flag, you can give them a barrel. So they will be friends with you and they won't attack you also. So as I gifted Jade, I hope he doesn't attack. No, he did not attack. I can show you the most important part of barrel. So whenever, as I said, you need minimum 5 barrel if your toolkit level is 5. So now, so you can collect 5 barrels and some of them you can just leave like that. So others can, your enemies may pick it and take it as an advantage. So how to prevent that? So now I have the most barrels, and now to prevent this, you can just use a spear or bow or a shotgun. Just break your barrel, then convert another barrel, and then activate your first barrel and then pick up this barrel. So in this way, you can prevent it from going to your enemies. And similar way, you can gift it to your friends if they agree to surrender, so that they will be happy and they will not attack you. So it's a way of gaining trust.